A lot of times when we're playing guard, right? If I'm just floating this arm, tracking this arm, as people start to pass my guard, right? Like maybe he'll start to push up. Yep, exactly. So me just bringing my legs inside. And the key to this one is really using my wrist to cut into the arm, right?
Yes.
So I turn my wrist to cut into the arm. And you can see, so especially when guys try to pull their arm out, right?
Ah.
See how I catch it?
Yeah,
pull your arm out from here.